Humans have long pursued the fountain of youth, and with their wide-ranging benefits of reducing disease and enabling a longer, healthier life, reversing the causes of aging is a major focus of much medical research. Normally, the process of aging in the human body starts at middle age, around 45. The process and its effects depend upon both the genetic as well as environmental factors. Aging causes some amount of reduction in the rate of human cell multiplication and also causes some of the cells to function inappropriately. Aging is considered a one-way street, but researchers at Harvard University have shown that some aspects can be reversed. Researchers say that they've been able to reverse the aging process in mice, using a chemical that in 1 week made 2-year-old mice tissue resemble tissue of 6-month-old mice. In human years, that's as if a 60-year-old's cells became more like the cells of a 20-year-old. The researchers have managed to reverse the effects of aging in mice using an approach that restores communication between a cell's mitochondria and nucleus. Mitochondria are the power supply within the cell, generating the chemical energy required for key biological functions. When communication breaks down between mitochondria and the nucleus, which is the cell's control center, the effects of aging accelerate. The study found that by restoring this molecular communication, aging could not only be slowed, but could be reversed. Responsible for this communication breakdown is a decline of the chemical NAD. This chemical reduces in the body as we age. By increasing amounts of a compound used by the cell to produce NAD, the researchers found that they could quickly repair mitochondrial function, and that led to the radical reverse in the aging of the mice. They had more energy, their muscles were as though they'd been exercising, and it was able to mimic the benefits of diet and exercise just within a week. Researchers say that the diseases they have come to expect of old age have been drastically reversed in mice. Even the younger mice showed benefits from the compound, making them supercharged, above normal. The researchers say that a magic pill that reverses aging is several years away, partially due to the cost of the compound, which would be about $50,000 a day for a human. Reversing age isn't just to make people live until they are 200 or 300. The goal is to keep people healthier for longer and keep them from getting diseases of aging. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos and make sure you're following us on Facebook and Google+.